Here's how to reset your Lenovo ThinkPad L13 Yoga. First, shut down the computer. Unplug the charger and any other devices connected. Flip the computer onto its backside. Find the emergency reset button hole. Take a paperclip, or in this case a SIM card ejector. Push it in there until you feel that little button click. Once you feel the button click, you can flip the laptop back over. Turn it on and see if that made a difference.